Eric Heiden wins a record 5 gold medals at 1980 Winter Olympics. When most people think of the 1980 Winter Olympic Games, the miracle on ice comes to mind. The name Eric Heiden should, as well. Helden is widely considered the greatest speed skater, and even one of the greatest athletes, of all time, and for good reason. At the Lake Placid Games, Heiden won gold in the 500 meters, 1,000 meters, 1,500 meters, 5,000 meters, and 10,000 meters speed skating events, becoming the first to win all 5 speed skating events. Heiden set 4 Olympic records and 1 world record, 10,000 meters. The men's ice hockey team was the only other American gold at the 1980 Games. To this day, no other athlete has won 5 gold medals at the Winter Games. Remember when? Apollo Inno becomes most decorated American Winter Olympian in 2010. Shaun White becomes Flying Tomato with unbelievable 2006 halfpipe performance. Dara Lipinski makes Olympic history at 15 years old. Lindsay Jacobellis late fall a heartbreaking way to miss out on gold. Picabo Street recovers from crash to win gold in Nagano.